Hey everyone! Today I'm really excited to share with you two new teething rings that we are about ready to add to our shop. Plus, I'm going to give you first chance at getting these teethers at an amazing price. Keep watching. Hi, I'm Ashley Jackson. I'm the founder of Ever After Baby, where we sell unique baby gear aimed to bring more ease, more joy, and a touch of fairy tale magic to babyhood. Today, I'm really excited because I'm giving you a little up close preview to our dragon teethers that come in teal and purple. If you've shopped with us before, you know that we are big fans of our plush dragons. These are amazing toys exclusive to our company that babies love, but parents also really enjoy because it helps them stay off the ground that they have snapped together wings. Our two dragons, Bliss and Blaze, also have matching board books like these that help introduce counting and healthy eating and colors and waving and more. But now they're also going to have the matching teethers. If we take a closer look, you'll see that there are all kinds of wonderful textures on these teethers, on the dragon. They are double-sided, so you get it on both sides. These little bumps and lines massage baby's sore gums, but unlike other basic shapes, this little dragon has the perfect combination of wide and narrow, flexible and firm elements that will reach all of those tender spots and entertain your little one. As an added bonus, babies love faces, specifically eyes and expressions, and our adorable dragons do not disappoint. Now, let's talk about construction. These are made, of 100% food grade silicone. It is non-toxic, it is BPA free, it's safe to sterilize. We have made these guys to be durable and stand up to baby use. You're gonna see that the wings and the little ears are flexible, but we have done a ton of tests on these to make sure that they do not break off. And just like all other teethers on the market, you should not give them to babies with upper and lower teeth to prevent the chance that they could bite through the beads. Speaking of, let's talk about the ring part. You'll see that there are round and hexagon beads. The beads are strung on nylon cord that has been knotted and fused inside to make sure it does not come apart. The ring adds movement to the teether, which is always fun for baby. And as always, make sure that you supervise your child when they have the teether, as well as inspect the teether just to make sure there isn't any damage. As I said before, these are brand new to our shop and they quite literally could fly off the shelves when we make them available. So we are giving you, the fans, first chance at this with a little pre-sale, and you will enjoy 30% off, which is huge. We have a limited supply with this first shipment, so it is possible that they could sell out before it actually hits the website. So we don't want you to miss out. The pre-sale is going to start today, Friday, and it will be available until Sunday or while supplies last. We expect these to ship out after the July 4th holiday. So go to everafterbaby.com and click on the sale drop-down in the navigation bar, and then click on pre-sale so that you can pick your color and check out. As always, we offer free U.S. shipping on every order. If you have any questions, you can always DM us, or you can send an email to hello@everafterbaby.com. Make sure you follow us on Facebook and Instagram so you never miss out on new sales items like these or the secret sales. Thank you so much for watching, and head on over now and grab your dragon teething ring.